I understand that even at twice the speed of light, your journey will take 15 years.
That's right. We'll be traveling so fast, our spacecraft will arrive at the planet before the transmission of this interview does. But it's still such a long trip. We'll be put into a sort of coma. Our heart rate will be slowed dramatically to minimize aging during the flight.
How do you prepare for this one-way mission, knowing you will never return to Earth?
Well, I have a volunteer crew of very skilled and focused individuals. We all have a deep desire to explore, to go somewhere new. And frankly, we also have few attachments here on Earth.